starting my lemonade stand, I was dreaming big. I was dreaming like a kid of how can I use this lemonade stand to change the world, or how can I help save the bees through that? Hi, my name is Mikaila Ulmer. I'm a 15-year-old student, bee ambassador, author, and probably most known as the founder and CEO of Me and the Bees Lemonade. When I was 4.5 years old, I got a cookbook from my great granny Helen for flaxseed lemonade. That became my new interest, my new obsession. Me and the Bees has come a very long way since starting as a lemonade stand. For me, some of my milestones have been getting the product into my very first store. That was amazing. And then finding out that more stores in Austin were interested in carrying the product, being able to pitch on Shark Tank and land a deal with Mr. Daymond John. Another one was being able to introduce former President Obama and then also meet with him and Miss Michelle over multiple different occasions about the bees and about business. And most recently, being able to write and publish my very own book. There are school days and there are business days. And so that alone is a big part of the challenge, is making sure that I have enough time to be a student and a regular 15-year-old, but then also work on this amazing nonprofit and business that I started. So in my free time, which I do have and I make sure that I have, I enjoy rollerblading. I would say I'm pretty good at rollerblading. Word on the street, word from my neighbors, is that I'm pretty good at rollerblading. I think because once you do something every day, you kind of get bored of the same tricks, you try some new ones. I also enjoy trying new recipes. So I have chickens, and making recipes with their eggs is really fun. And going out and gardening and learning how to sign. Some business lessons that I would give for some young entrepreneurs that have business ideas would be take advantage of the fact that we are pretty much born into technology. So there's a lot of amazing resources to help your business start, whether it's free graphic design on Canva or podcasts that teach you how to grow your company, or like Shopify and free website templates. But definitely look online and take advantage of those resources and read a lot.